Okay, this is a tutorial to get these nice pictures like this from the Windows Spotlight backgrounds in Windows 10. Okay, first you're going to want to press start. And what you're going to want to do is type in hidden in the search bar. And you want to click this, show hidden files and folders. This is what you want. And you should be in this view tab like this. And right here under hidden files and folders, you're going to want to click show hidden files, folders, and drives. You're going to need this. So you're going to want to press apply and then press OK. After that, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to press start, right? And you're going to want to press this PC. You're going to want to go to this called Windows C. Then you're going to want to pick this one called Users. Then you're going to want to pick the one that has your name. Then you're going to want to pick the one that says App Data. If you didn't show your hidden files and folders, you won't be able to see this App Data. That's why you need to check and see the hidden files and folders so you can access this App Data folder. You're going to want to hit local. Then you're going to want to scroll down and hit something called packages. From there, you're going to want to look for the folder that says Microsoft.windows.contentDeliveryManager. It's right here. Okay, from here, you're going to want to click on local state. And then you're going to click on assets. Right. And then everyone that's pretty much around 1,000 kilobytes, you're going to want to copy it and paste it to your desktop. So like here's this one, here's 1,000, 1,984, it's close enough, 1,163, 1,285, let's see, 1,318, 1,163, okay, all those. Now we're going to copy it. You're going to want to paste it to your desktop. Now you have it on your desktop. And now for each one, you're going to want to right click on it, rename it to anything you want. So for me, I'm going to name it a.jpg. It has to end with .jpg, but you can name it whatever you want. So a.jpg. Oh, look, here's a nice picture of these houses. Okay, let's try and find a different one. Let's see, rename. b.jpg. Remember, it has to end with jpg, with .jpg. Okay, now here's a full background one. If you like it, what you can do is right click it and copy it to your pictures folder if you want. Let's try another one, d.jpg. Oh, look, these are some pink bushes. How lovely. Okay, let's try e.jpg. Oh, look, these are drumsticks. How cool. You can name it whatever you want. I just don't think that you can name it the same thing that you named the other ones. Okay, so you're going to pretty much just want to name all of them, and when you're done, then you're done. So look. Now I have this nice picture. Wow, look how high definition. Wow. All right, that's pretty much it. I hope I helped you.